You know, when I was a kid, at 11, 12 years old, I didn't have money. Late at night, we are a little bit hungry. So we had a McDonald's next to the stadium where we live. And we always go to the back door and we knock the door. Hey, any burgers left? And Edna and two more girls, which they are unbelievable. I never find the girls again. I speak with some people in Portugal to try to find where is the girls, because I don't find them. We closed at McDonald's to find that girls. I will be so happy because, you know, I want to invite her to come to my house to have the dinner with me, to give something back, because that period was a period that I was appreciated so much. It's something that I never forgot that moment.